HDB has been age-proofing its towns and flats to cater to Singapore's evolving demographics. In November 2015, we implemented the two-room flexi scheme to provide for the diverse housing needs of families, singles and elderly. Under the scheme, elderly buyers have the flexibility of choosing a lease of between 15 and 45 years, which enables them to live in the flat till the age of 95 and above. They can also opt in for the fittings, which are specially tailored for the elderly and will make the flat in ready-to-move-in condition. The two-room flexi scheme also promotes a mix of residents across different ages, which may have a beneficial impact on the psychological health of elderly residents.
We shifted to Golden Chevron Studio Apartment about 2 to 3 months ago. We feel very comfortable living at this studio apartment. Of course, the unit is easy to maintain, and we are happy to be able to stay here. In fact, at the second floor, there is a small garden. So the greeneries are there. So from our corridors, we just look down, you feel fresh.
In developing policies, there is always a need to anticipate and plan for changing demographics and needs. When studio apartments were introduced in 1998, 14% of our population was aged 55 and above. In 2015, the proportion was 25% and fast growing. To support the needs of this growing community, the two-room flexi scheme provides flexibility for our seniors to monetize and have a home for life. And under the scheme, potential buyers will have choices of locations spread across more HDB towns.
Here, in fact, all our senior citizens staying in these blocks. And recently, the HDB and the RCs are encouraging bondings of neighbors to take care of each other and act as a watch out. So last 2 weeks, there is a block party being hosted at our void deck downstairs. So we get to know even more neighbors. It's quite encouraging to have such bonding, especially for the elderly. We need a lot of help from each other and look out for each other.